working in Sunday school music for the kids to learn parts of the service so that they can be active participants in our worship here along with us. And so we have a new venture that we've been working on this spring so that they can start to learn about length of sounds and following music in the hymnal as well as just hearing what happens. So we would like to share our initial attempts at putting this all together with the hymn Glory Be to Jesus so that you know what happens. We have some times where they all get to play. I call that a cacophony, and it's a beautiful bell ringing. And then they'll be playing the melody with the letters of the bells. And then they'll sing for you. At least they'll sing whatever they decide to sing today. They do all know all the words. And then we'll have some more cacophony. And then they'll be playing the bell chords that go with the song because it gives everybody more chances to do what's happening. So we're actually going to kind of go through the hymn three times, once with letters, once with singing, once with the bell chords, and then it'll be your turn. So thanks for giving us the grace of starting out and sharing what we've been working on.